एस्पिडियोस्पर्मा क्यूब्रेको द डिजिटालिस ऑफ द लंग्स रिमूव्स टेम्पररी ऑब्स्ट्रक्शन टू द ऑक्सीडेशन ऑफ द ब्लड बाय स्टिम्युलेटिंग रेस्पिरेटरी सेंटर्स इंक्रीजिंग ऑक्सीडेशन एंड एक्सक्रीशन ऑफ कार्बोनिक एसिड पल्मोनरी स्टेनोसिस थ्रोम्बोसिस ऑफ पल्मोनरी आर्टरी यूरेमिक डिस्निया एंड इफेक्टिव रेमेडी इन मेनी केसेस ऑफ अस्थमा It stimulates the respiratory centers and increases the oxygen in the blood. Want of breath during exertion is the guiding symptom. I repeat, want of breath during exertion is the guiding symptom, cardiac asthma. Relationship, compare coca, arsenic, coffea. Dose, first trituration of tincture or aspidiospermine hydrochloride, 1 grain of 1x trituration, every hour for a few doses. Next up we have Astacus fluvialitis, cancer Astacus, crawfish. Skin symptoms most important, urticaria. Skin, natural rash over whole body, itching, crusta lactea with enlarged lymphatic glands, erysipelas and liver affections with nettle rash, swelling of cervical glands, jaundice, fever, inward chilliness, very sensitive to air, worse uncovering, violent fever with headache. Dose 3rd to 30th potency. Next up we have Astragalus mollissimus, purple or woolly locovid. Affects animals like effects of alcohol, tobacco and morphine in man. First stage period of hallucination or mania with defective eyesight during which the animal performs all sorts of antics. After acquiring a taste for the plant, it refuses every other kind of food. Second stage brings emaciation, sunken eyeballs, lustreless hair and feeble movements after a few months dies as from starvation. Irregularities in gait, paralytic affections, loss of muscular coordination. Head, fullness in right temple and upper jaw, pain over left eyebrow, painful facial bones, dizzy, oppressive pain in temples, pain and pressure in maxillae. Stomach, weakness and emptiness, burning in esophagus and stomach. Extremities, pierring sensation in right foot outer side from heel to toe, icy coldness of left calf. Dose 6th potency. Next up we have Avena sativa, common oat. Has a selective action on brain and nervous system, favorably influencing their nutritive function. Nervous exhaustion, sexual debility and the morphine habit call for this remedy in rather material dosage. Best tonic for debility after exhausting diseases. Nerve tremors of the aged, chorea, paralysis, agitans, epilepsy. Post diphtheritic paralysis, rheumatism of heart, colds, acute coryza. Alcoholism, sleeplessness, especially of alcoholics, bad effects of morphine habit, nervous states of many female troubles. Mind, inability to keep mind on any one subject. Head, nervous headache at menstrual period with burning at top of head, occipital headache with phosphatic urine. Female, amenorrhea and dysmenorrhea with weak circulation. Male, spermatorrhea, impotency after too much indulgence. Extremities, numbness of limbs as if paralyzed, strength of hand diminished. Dose, tincture 10 to 20 drop doses, preferably in hot water. Next up we have Azadirachta indica, margosa bark. An afternoon fever and rheumatic pains in various parts are caused by this remedy. Pain in sternum and ribs, in back and shoulders and extremities, heat, pricking and aching in hands, especially palms, fingers, also toes, head, forgetful, giddy on rising, headaches, scalp sensitive, eyes burn, pain in right eyeball, fever, slight chill, afternoon fever, glowing heat in face, hands and feet, copious sweat on upper part of the body. Relationship, compare natrum, myrrh, arsenic.